Welcome back, everybody. Today we're going to be doing some more BeamNG Drive. And, you know, usually I just show off some mods and do that kind of stuff. But I figured today we'll just do some scenarios. Fair scenario sounds pretty fun. Gravity Fuel, Soccer. Leap of Faith. We'll do some Leap of Faith. That one sounds fun. Come on. Of course it did. That was just test run. Come on. There we go. Oh, don't. No. Come on. Oh, thank God. You know, like I said, if going slow don't work first time, hit it harder. Just gotta hit it right there. Oh. What the hell did I hit? No, I haven't broken an axle yet. That works too. Oh yeah, gold star. Asphalt Derby race? Yes, please. Jesus. Already fucked up. Yeah, that's not gonna work like that. Oh my God! Jesus. Well, it sounds like I'm just gonna leave it alone. Damn it! Jesus! Oh, this is killing me, man. How do you lose traction in such a weak car? Oh! Dick? Oh, that was BS. It should have turned. There ain't no way. Damn it! New goal, I'm just gonna wreck them all off the start. Oh! Or I'm gonna fuck myself in the process. Why are you pulling to the right that badly? Okay. Yeah, yeah, woo, see, we completed it. Let's get up all the hills. When we start in downhills, we can just use momentum and shut off the engine. Which everyone knows, you use the most fuel starting off an engine than you do turning it off. Throwing off the clip help with hypermiling? Let it roll like an eagle, meant to be free. Oh, don't eat yet. Right in this area is actually where I damn near ran out of gas. I think it was around the 6. Right about here is actually where I ran out of gas. Right here actually is where I ran out of gas. Last time. Look at that big brain. I got big, big, big boy brain. Was it here I ran out of gas last time? I don't remember. Well, I could have swore it was back there, though. Might have been here. Whoa, almost getting the old girl sideways. To this point, I still got gas. Now I'm back on a downhill slope. Shut the car off and let it roll. Just let it roll and be free like an eagle. And like a beagle. So guys, great time for conversation. What's your guys' favorite kind of drink? You know, leave it down in the comments, let me know. I didn't mean to pick such a long one. I didn't think it was going to be this long, but apparently I was wrong. Whoa, look at that. Hey, plus plus for the big brain boy.
No, thank you. I need electric hypermyelin. You have 10 seconds to come to a complete stop in the parking space. Try to avoid damaging the parked car. What the hell am I supposed to do? Drift up in here? Oh, they want me to drift up in there, huh? Oh, now they're talking my type of game. Failure. Yeah, perfect. Okay, let's actually be serious.
Park. Not really, I kind of failed. Okay, so the car don't want to turn apparently. Faggots. I'm just gonna fucking 180 slide this bitch right up in there.
Not gonna work.
Park.
Failed.
If I stand in the opposite direction, it'd have been a perfect parking.
Nice try.
That would've been perfect.
Almost. But not where you need to be.
You want me to get up in there?
No, just back in flying around. Nobody wants to see that.
Fucking car would turn, it'd be amazing.
Listen, how many times are you gonna kill that green car? Almost.
No, that was pretty well parked.
But you weren't straight.
The only way I parallel park, I drive a fucking 24-foot long truck.
Listen, you don't need to be parking like a rainbow.
Fuck you, game. I had 2 seconds.
I thought you parallel parked my car before.
Your car. In real life. Well, I'm glad you didn't take the collision as a thing.
I took points off of my mental mind, don't worry. Nope, not straight.
Fuck!
You got this. How many tries does this make? Too far.
Oh, I hate this so much. What?
So my attempts would be way worse.
This is the part I get from my wife, guys.
But I love you, it's okay. Oh, you managed not to hit him, but you still hit the curb. Nope, you hit a vanilla car.
Well, fuck you.
I hope you're talking to the game, not me.
Park perfectly!
Booty back! Look at that wide. Bring it around town. Sorry.
I had to bring SpongeBob in.
If I was slower, that right there would have been perfect to just smash the wheels and broke them, but I'd be parallel parked.
Why are you going so fast? Almost.
Oh, damn it. Wrong shift.
Finally tells you you touched another car. After all of this. What was that, a barely tap either?
Fuck yeah!
Wow. Look, I knew my encouraging works.
Encouraging, she says.
You did it, didn't you?
Encouraging.
how much you drop in the second time. I'm off.
No! No, I failed.
Oh, well, good job. Congratulations. Car wanted to belly rub.
It's a jumping one.
I already failed. You didn't even do the first jump.
Well, I'm trying not to sling it completely all the way around.
Look at you go. I knew you could do it. Reminds me of one of those, like, bobbleheads for a second. Whale.
This one's gonna be mean!
Hey, that was one jump farther than the last time. Go, 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 go. Don't drive off into the water now.
Oh, trees!
Wait, look, your hood wanted to say hi. Now you can't see. Come on, you got this last one? You can do this.
And smash into a wall. Can't even get past the beginning, so we pulled out of the parking lot, crashed into a pole. And told out my car at the same time, still failed. What? Oh, yeah. Sure, come
I want to hear shit about my driving.
I told you we shouldn't let me do this.
But you're talking shit about my driving.
Because I'm allowed.
Damn, girl, look at Joe driving. Now watch some real
crash?
Driving. At least I know how to get somewhere.
Fuck you.
Stop, asshole! After I hit him, he turned a corner and ran to a light pole.
Let him get away.
Shut up. Pull over. Deputy Wolf, pull over! If Fine, you don't want to pull over? I'll make you pull over. Just gonna wait and watch it happen. I knew that was coming. Stop! You're under arrest. Alright guys, that's all I got for you guys today. If you liked the video, leave a comment and hit that like button. You know, it really helps me out. And if you want to, subscribe. Come and join us out here. We do our best. And have a good day. And see y'all later.